our heads are bowed before you. It's a recognition of your presence in our midst. We have come as a unit to worship, to adore, and to glorify you. We have come to recognize who you are in us and what you've been doing through us and for us. We thank you for collecting us from all walks of life. We thank you for the grace you have given us to be called your children. We thank you for bringing us together as a unit to worship and to glorify you. Father, we wait upon you. We depend on you. We are trusting you for sustenance and for provision. We are trusting you for protection and for leadership. We are trusting you, Father, because we know you are worth being trusted. We have come just the way we are. We are failure. But we look unto you with hope, knowing fully that, Father, you are ever ready to embrace us. We ask, O Lord, that you help us take control of our emotions, take control of our abilities, that we may glorify you. We want to worship you. We want to feel you hovering in us. We want to feel your presence in our midst this hour. From the beginning of this service to the end, O Lord, we want to feel you. We want to experience you afresh in our spirit. It is our desire that, Father, at the end of this service, each and every one of us that is privileged to be here shall never leave this place regretful, but we shall all leave this place joyfully because we are communing with you. We are going to render songs unto you. We are going to present our substance unto you. And we are going to open our hearts to contain your word. Father, all aspects of service we render unto you worship. We ask that you take preeminence. I pray for the choristers, that you use them, O Lord, to bring songs that will be glorifying to you. I pray for the entire worshipers, that you help us in our emotion, in our spirit, in our totality, that, Father, we shall feel you and glorify you. Yes, we want fresh anointing. We wait upon you. Even when the time is much short for you to speak to us, you will use your servant to challenge us, to uplift our spirit, that, Father, we will remain faithful unto you even to the end. It is our desire that at the end of this service, Father, we shall fear you and we shall commune with you. And your name will be glorified. Express yourself and expand yourself in our life. Enlarge yourself in our territory, that, Father, wherever we are, that we may glorify you. We do not know where the world is going to take us to, but it is our desire that wherever we find ourselves, Lord, that you shall be displayed in our lives. And people who do not know you will see you in our lives and glorify you. Thank you, for we know you are going to take charge. We commit this service unto you from now, even to the end, trusting that you are going to take charge of everything, because we pray with humility and love, believing that you will answer us through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.